You can tell a lot about a person by their actions. A Navy reservist and successful businessman, Gary Peters reenlisted after 9/11. In Washington, while other politicians just yelled and hogged the cameras, Gary Peters just went to work, as always. Improving veterans' health care for men and women, and job training for returning vets. Gary Peters, thanks for having the backs of Michigan veterans like me. On November 4th, we'll have yours. VoteVets Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertisement.